it felt like an exodus going out, and here I am thinking, how am I going to defend my thesis? Months of planning to get a date where all of my members of the committee could come to MIT at the same time and same day and be available for that. Suddenly it's like all that planning is just gone. Fortunately, I was going to be able to do it through Zoom.
Virtual PhD thesis defense of Jacquie Thomas.
However, my internet at home is so sketchy. I was terrified I would have to am I going to have to use my phone if my internet cuts out and I have to defend while holding my phone up or something? That was the fears I was having. Not is my presentation going to be good enough?
You're coming in clear here in California, Jacquie.
Sounds good.
Eventually, though, MIT, they were going to allow me to present on campus by myself in a room, specific room they assigned, and that's where I was actually at during the presentation.
Now, historically, methods for analyzing community noise surrounding airports.
But the weird thing about it was, normally you would see a whole audience and everything.
Right.
Well, I couldn't see anyone who was on the presentation.
Right.
Zoom will only show the first five people. So I had no idea who I was talking to. And then the weirdest thing was normally in a defense, when you get told to leave the room, you go out to a room full of people that you know and you talk to people and whatnot. But no, it was just turn off the Zoom and now I'm just sitting here in a room by myself and there's no one else at MIT. And it was just really a bizarre thing.
That I'm pretty sure it won't happen. And then Jacquie, I will text you when you can come back and join the meeting, okay? And congratulations.
Thank you.
Okay.
Bye.
Thanks, everyone. Sign off.
And then when it was, when they called me back and they said, congrats, you passed, I'm just cool.
Okay.
And it was that's good. Okay. Normally people would clap or whatnot, but it's just all right, cool. And then it was a 5-minute conversation. Here's what you have to do to finish. And then I was okay, I guess I'll pack up my bags and go home now. Was a doctor by myself, but it still happened, I guess.
5 minutes later, a doctor appeared.